This is the second tutorial on how to perform exponentiation. Let's remind ourselves of the definition. Exponentiation is what you do when you evaluate an expression like 4 to the power 8 or 7 to the power 3. The formula is that exponentiation of a number we call the base to the power we call the exponent means that you multiply the base by itself exponent times. There are some special rules. If the exponent is 0, the answer is 1. If the exponent is 1, then the answer is the base. Let's do some examples. Let's find the result for 9 to the power 0. This is one of our special rules. We have the base is 9, but the exponent is 0. Because of the special rule, for when the exponent is 0, the answer is always 1. Therefore, 9 to the power 0 is equal to 1. Let's do another example. Let's find the result for 13 to the power 1. The base is the number 13. The exponent is 1. Because of our special rule, when the exponent is 1, the answer is always the base. Therefore, 13 to the power 1 is equal to 13. Let's do another example. Let's find the result for 7 to the power 5. The base is 7. The exponent is 5. 7 to the power 5 is equal to 7 times 7 times 7 times 7 times 7. This can be done by taking pairs of 7s, the first two giving the result 49, the second two giving the result 49, leaving our last fifth 7, so that we now have to calculate 49 times 49 times 7. With a bit of scratch paper, you can show that this is equal to 16,807. Therefore, 7 to the power 5 is equal to 16,807.